the hustle and make the change.
Well, a lot of pressure right now by this line. Once again, you know, Christian Aeroff off a faceoff, know who's on the ice, not expecting to get hit by Kadri, and he just explodes on him to separate him from the puck, keep it alive. Another quick wraparound by Van Riemsdyk, and Franzen was coming in from the point, wanted a one-timer there.
An explosion on the bench, too, as the Pittsburgh Penguins threatened Kadri all the way down the line.
Sutter came and won that big draw back in.